dark room with no exit.
Okay.
And there's a laser blaster with a motion sensor. You have to decide how to escape and which door you should choose.
I'm not helping this. I break it and break the law to go explore some haunted house.
Maybe he was hungry.
That's true. That's true. Off the top, I'm just gonna say the dark room because you don't know what's in it. Could be some donuts. Could be some nuggets.
Do you think it's in the dark room?
You don't know. I definitely know they're not in the other rooms. I'm just saying, okay, the zombie obviously not a good idea unless you try to become a snack. The blood has a motion sensor. The laser pointer also has a motion sensor.
I like you too.
The dark room. I swear to keep my mind open behind it. The other options. I will be right back. Okay, I'm thinking this riddle has something to do with these motion sensors because two of the doors have motion sensors.
So you think maybe breaking a motion sensor or something like that might be part of the riddle?
That's what I'm thinking. So to simulate that, I now have a giant block. You can hold this.
Okay.
I can come in and prove, as Spy Justy, that there's no motion sensor which will ever detect my presence. So pretend this is the room with the motion sensors. If I just run really fast, I bet it won't hit me.
Don't worry.
Don't try this at home. I'm a trained professional.
Yeah, let's see.
3, 2,
Yeah, go ahead. To where you can run through the room with a block motion sensor and it won't get you.
I am trained professionally to do this at the Spy Academy.
Who's your spy teacher? Your mom?
Your mom! She said your mission is to play along so that my son has a